Welcome to the December edition of Norfolk News Now. I'm Karen Parker-Jessen with the Norfolk Police Department. Thanks for joining us. The city of Norfolk has two new faces to help lead the Mermaid City. TV 48's John Linka is here to introduce you to the newest city council member and incoming city manager.
This Norfolk courtroom was packed recently, but it was not for a trial.
I do solemnly swear.
Everyone was here to see Angela Williams take the oath of office as the newest member of Norfolk City Council.
It is extremely overwhelming. I am very excited. I think it all kind of hit me today. I believe it's a great honor. I mean, we've only had, if I'm not mistaken, four women on council, three or four or something like that, and only one African American. So that makes me the second African American female to sit on Norfolk City Council. So I think it's great.
Williams was born and raised in Norfolk and is a graduate of Booker T. Washington High School. She's worked for the city of Norfolk in the office of the Commissioner of the Revenue and the Norfolk Sheriff's Office. Plus, she's a member of the Ingleside Civic League. And she's not the only one coming into City Hall. Marcus Jones was hired as incoming city manager last month. He will begin on February 1st, 2011, replacing retiring city manager Regina Williams.
It's very easy to understand that there's a passion in the city, a passion in the city that spreads throughout the communities, that basically there's this hope and desire that the city can be the best that it absolutely positively can be.
Jones returns to Norfolk, where he served as assistant city manager from 2007 to 2009. Since 2009, he has served as deputy chief administrative officer for finance and administration for the city of Richmond.
I will say that we will build a high-performing organization, and we will be data-driven. We will also be results-oriented. But most importantly, we're going to be responsive. We're going to be responsive to the community. We're going to be responsive to council. We're going to communicate. We're going to make sure that the things that are occurring in the administration are shared within the community.
For Norfolk News Now, I'm John Lincoln.